Mr. Castorini. What do you think?
$10,800.
That seems like a lot.
Look, there are three kinds of pipe. There's the kind of pipe you have, which is garbage. And you can see where that's going. Then there's bronze, which is very good, unless something goes wrong. And something always goes wrong. And then there's copper, which is the only pipe I use. It costs money. It costs money because it saves money.
I think we should follow Mr. Castorini's advice, Hart.
Say no more. You haven't said anything. And that's all I'm saying.